As the Omicron variant spreads throughout the nation, hospitals are seeing a growing trend. People admitted for other ailments are testing positive for COVID-19. Doctors say it may mean that more people may be asymptomatic or have undiagnosed disease than originally thought. Many hospitals are seeing patients coming in with non-COVID-related issues, but these patients are then testing positive for COVID. Doctors say some of these patients are coming in with an ailment and no sign of respiratory disease, and they are still testing positive for COVID. In Austin, Texas, some hospitals were reporting that 30% to 40% of patients admitted for other reasons are also COVID positive. Health experts say this growing trend may actually have a silver lining. They say it supports evidence that the Omicron variant is less likely to cause severe illness than earlier variants were, especially in people who are fully vaccinated and boosted. But it also presents a complication with people who aren't showing symptoms, maybe early in the course of the disease, and may be far more contagious. And that expert says present a danger to others, including at-risk patients and healthcare workers.